coach. It's obviously been an amazing experience. I know we speak for all of us when we all say thank you. It's been a really fun ride. I know you've made us all better people as well as better basketball players, and we all just want to say thank you.
That's why we win. That's why we win. That's why we win. Let's go. We go.
Hey, Coach D, you already know who I am. Just want to thank you for everything you've done. I'm going to make sure that after Cornell, I hold some of your key concepts in my life. You know, for example, I'll make sure I keep getting the blue clips in life, whatever that means, you know, whatever that means, whether it means, you know, going extra hard or at work, you know, pencil pushing or, you know, things of that nature. And I also remember to, you know, play harder, play smarter, you know, so once again, thank you, Coach D, and I'll see you when I come visit.
It's a celebration. They're looking. So as you just move slightly, and we got this in the past where Arrows just kind of takes a look here, which sees the back. We're cutting.
All right, Coach, I just want to say thanks for a great 3 years. You were a great support system. I learned a lot from you, not only on the basketball floor, but, you know, on how to grow and be a man. And I'll thank you forever, and I appreciate everything you've done for me.
Good shot, Chris. Stay finished, Max. There you go. All right, it's going to stop now. Here we go. Double, get away, get away. Good, nice, quick decision. I'd rather see you get him in and try to make that pass over there.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time, yeah, yeah.
We gonna celebrate. Coach, just want to thank you for a great 4 years. I'll never forget, you know, all the rules you made up. Standing in the lane for 5 seconds as long as you have the ball is okay, I guess. You know, all your little phrases, blue clips. It was a great 4 years, and I wish you best of luck. Thanks.
Play harder, play smart. Three stops, all the defensive stuff we worked on. This is why it pays off. The reason we play basketball is because we play for each other. The relationships we have is the reason we want to
play. Hey, Coach. Thanks for the last year. It's been great. That's one of my favorite things about you, just off the court. You know, you're a good guy. Fun to hang around with. Coaching staff kept it pretty loose for us. And make sure all the helps for, like, the letter and everything. So, appreciate it.
We worked all season for this game. All preseason working on hard through conditioning, weight training. I expect you to play on both sides of the ball. Great offense, share the ball, on defense. Make sure you're calling out there, doing everything you can to play well. And represent a great university. Let's play for each other. Now let's go. Come on. Here we go. Ready? Go.
Hey, what's up, Coach D? Just want to say, you know, thank you. Had a tremendous first 2 years of college, and really could not have imagined anything going better. I wish you the best of luck at BC, and probably be hitting you up for a probably another summer internship next year. But good luck, and I'll definitely keep in touch.
Hey, Coach, I just wanted to say thank you. You know, you've made me a better person, a better basketball player. You've always believed in me ever since day one, even though you called me the worst basketball player in Division I. I'm glad that we could work together and make it out. Thanks.
Coach Stevie D, it's Lou. I just wanted to say thank you for a great 4 years, and, you know, it's been great, terrific. Wouldn't have it any other way, and just want to thank you for making me, you know, a better basketball player, a better human being, a better man, and just, you know, teaching us the values on and off the court, and appreciate that, and good luck at BC, Coach.